Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Golden Nanotech. Today I have a 5G HTC JTE router. This is JTE router MC801A1 model, and this router is problem. You can see the charging port is broken, so you can replace the charging port or make direct cable with your charger cable. So how can you do that? Today I will show you. First you have to remove this sticker. So remove this sticker, under have some screw, so I have to remove. So guys, under that plastic have some screw, you have to remove that wall screw. There is 6 screw. So guys, I have already removed that 6 screw. Remove this plastic and remove this plastic also from here. Okay, and remove the front side. And there I have 4 screw. Also have to remove the 4 screw. And now take this just this way out. Okay guys, now I will soldering here. How can I solder? First I have to cut this cable. Okay, and I have to put inside this plastic and bring from this side. And I put inside this plastic, no need too much out, just like this. So guys, now I will see inside the cable. I have to lock this here like this because do not come out the cable. And I open this cable inside, see one red and black. Red is plus, black is minus. So I have to broke this plastic first. So I broke this extra plastic broken. Okay, and here is more. So guys, the first one is plus and this one for minus. So I make together the minus 2 option, this one, this is the plus. So I need a solder iron, so I'm soldering wire first. Here is the plus wire, here is the minus. So first I have to wire also connection. Here is okay, make very strong connection. And this is the plus connection. I also do soldering here. Now I connect minus and plus. So first I connect the minus. And then I connect the plus. Okay, so now I will check first working and not working. So you see guys, it's working very good. So how can I put inside? It's just like this. Okay, I have to lock it here. Now I return back this plastic. And I return back. And return back this oil screw. Return back this plastic. And return back here 4 screw. And now I return back this plastic. And almost all is done. Thank you guys. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.